All right, let's get back into it now. Egg. All right, so we are back in it. Back at the thing. Fire! Let's see what waits us outside. Possibly some strange, dangerous thing. Like a tentacle. I know they call it a tentacle, but it's really a tentacle mass. Oh. Light in the tentacle. Oh, that's right. I got a new minion. A light in the darkness. Oh. Toxicwick. Please, you've got to win this battle. I can't leave here with you unless you do.
Poor Spark. We will win your freedom. Though it may take a few attempts, that's quite a battlefield.
If you destroy the Eye of Darkmess on the pyre, it'll light on fire.
Aha! And since the Darkmess dimension and our world are connected, the lighthouse on Beacon Beach will light up too!
Let's see what the new spark was. Here we go. Oh, it was splash. Ooh, I love splash damage. If it works anything like it did in the first game. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good. Let's see, what was the layout? Okay, there's clearly some stuff here that's not gonna be burned, but it's a healthy mix of both. I think this one will be good.
Let's go!
Toodles, no worries.
Hmm.
Okay. I clearly was not aiming for that side. Okay, let's see.
Ha ha!
Kick the bunny.
Hey!
Woohoo!
Getting cluttered nice and close to each other. It's gonna be great.
Uh-oh. Huh?
Hope the sound didn't get messed up.
Yeah!
That did. Nope, we're not doing that. Let's try that again. Very nice.
Buama mia!
Buama mia, I love it.
How can you jump so high? You do thigh workouts, eh?
Sun's out, fun's out.
I'm just stoked that the sun is out. And Beacon Beach is back, baby.
Almost.
When you popped that last tentacle, it left behind some nasty darkness puddles.
Oh boy.
Also, there's something I should have told you. It's about Cursor's ringleaders, the Spark Hunters. They came to me before you.
Pizza topping!
They said if I didn't hand over all the sparks, they'd shred everyone into pizza topping. My phrase, not theirs.
Then we will set every spark we can find, here and elsewhere. The Spark Hunter's grievance will be with us.
Be careful.
There's at least three of them, and they're real dangerous. They find out I told you.
Then they will answer to all of us. For although we have enough purified Darkmess energy to travel to pristine peaks, those warp tunnels go both ways. We can return here anytime, whenever you need us.
You're my Kuruka.
I beg your pardon. There's a word for where I come from. Kuluka. Kuluka. It means chosen family. You're my Kuluka.
Kuluka. That's an interesting term. I don't know what they made that, where they got that from, but that's interesting.
All about personal growth.
Nice. And a new planet.
Congratulations! You've finished all the main quests on this planet. New quests are now available. Whenever you want, you can head to the spaceship. We've gathered enough purified darkness energy crystals to reach a new planet.
Well, the dopiest sketch. I love it. Atoll of Darkness. Jeep beats in bleep streets, bottom rung of Darkmess, and the Goomba with the pot on its head. Thank you. I understand how to upgrade. I've been doing it. Creates three shockwaves of ooze super effect. Each one deals 44 damage. Huh. I really like splash damage. Oh yeah, prisms. This might take a second to... Yeah, this might take a second to get through. Aw, crap. I forgot to hit play back on the button. We completed some stuff. Oh well. That was my mistake. For a quick recap for the recording purposes. A bonus mission spawned here after defeating the after beating the planet's main storyline. And it has you doing specific little team makeups. So I had to fight with just Princess Peach and Rabbid Mario. Which it saw fit to just keep in the party. That's better. Actually, no. There we go. What else is there complete on this planet? Oh, yes. I never finished that over there.
The bottom rung of darkness.
You know, it's looking a lot sunnier in here now that I've completed the main mission, so I have a feeling. Probably supposed to be more unpleasant at some other point in time. That protection up.
Hmm.
Enough, not kill all. Okay. Well, that'll work. Oh. That's not what I meant to do. Oh well. Help, I lost my party chips. Bleep sheep. Midi hippies. Bleep sheep, midi hippies. Demo scene shapers and chiptune makers. Oh. Got bad news. Both albums with my polychronic pocket sonnets on them are missing. If you want to get Trip, you gotta find them for me. May your waves always be triangle. Okay. Boy, you know, I don't remember having quite this much darkness all over the place. Don't be copyright.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. Get that thing out of here, please. If a fan gets swallowed up, I'll be sued for sure. Oh, boy. Okay, take out the eyes. Oh, that's not too easy. That's not too hard. And yeah, that should be a good
okie dokie.
I could have done that. Thank you.
All right. Let's go. Let's go.
Didn't know that counted. And I just naturally have a water typing. Oh, that's how that works. Huh.
Go.
Let's try this again, shall we?
Wait.
Okay. You're being very annoying.
Coming.
Do that battle. I think I've found my match for the night. This shall be a reconvene of another day. Catch everyone else later. Thanks for watching. Yourselves. Good night.